Today we are going to learn about tally marks. In tally marks, when we draw one line, it stands for one object. Now over here, which number is this? One. So how many lines are we going to draw? One. Now which number is this? Yes, it's number two. Now for number two, how many lines are we going to draw? One, two. Now after two, which number comes? Number three. Now for number three, how many lines are we going to draw? One, two, three. Now, which number is this? Yes, it's number four. How many lines are we going to draw for number four? One, two, three, four. Now, as we go to number five, we have a special thing to do. Now, we are going to sing a little song. Are you all ready? Come on, sing along. One, two, three, four. Number five shuts the door. Whenever you draw the fifth line, it will shut the gate. Look at the tally marks. They look like a gate. Yes. Once again, let us sing. One, two, three, four. Number five shuts the door. Ready to learn something new about tally marks today? Do you remember the song for number 5? Which song it was? Let us sing. 1, 2, 3, 4. Number 5 shuts the door. Now, which number is this? It's number 6. Let us show the tally marks for number 6. 1, two, three, four. Number five shuts the door. Now you have to leave a little space and then draw the sixth line. It is showing number six. Now let us show the tally marks for number seven. Are you all ready? Come on. One, two, three, four. Number five shuts the door. Again, we are going to leave a little space and show six, seven. Now, come on, let us do the tally marks for number eight. One, two, three, four. Number five shuts the door. Again, we are going to leave a little space. Six, seven, eight. This is showing number eight. Now, let us draw the tally marks for number nine. Come on. One, two, three, four. Number five shuts the door. Again, leave a little space. Six, seven, eight, nine. Now, as we did something special for number five, we are going to do something special for number 10. Again, we are going to sing a little song. Come on, everybody. One, two, three, four. Number five shuts the door. Six, seven, eight, nine. Number tank cross the line. Tenth line will be again closing the gate. For number 10, we are having two gates. We all have learned about tally marks. Do you remember?
Yes.
Now today, let's use the matchsticks for making tally marks. Come on, let's start with number 5. Where is number 5? Yes, you know number 5.
1, 2, 3, 4. Number 5 shuts the door.
Now find number 3.
Tally mark of number 3. 1, 2, 3.
Now find number 10.
Number 10. Here it is.
Yes.
Six, seven, eight, nine, number 10 crossed the line.
Yes, you have done it.